They're so cool. Just like yours.
Thanks, dude.
Hey.
What? What is it?
Sean? I want to go check on the room. Upstairs. I know it's Mom's. Please.
You won't give up on that, right?
It's just... I really want to know what's inside. What kind of stuff she had. Chris has tons of things that belong to his mom. And I have nothing. Come on, Sean. You don't even have to come with me. If you don't want to.
Fuck it. I'll come with you. So you don't make a mess and get us caught.
Just a lot. I just don't get why they locked the room. What's the big deal?
We'll find a way to open it.
Or I could just blow this stupid door up with my power. That looks super easy.
Yeah, I could do that with a hammer. But let's try and find the key instead, all right?
I'm just gonna clean up real quick. Dude, hurry. I'll stay here in case they come back.
Okay, Steven. Where do you hide this key? I don't really see Steven listening to old school pop rock music. We clearly don't share politics, but at least Steven doesn't preach. Yeah, not much to see in here. Clothes, old stuff, but definitely no hidden key.
Sean, hurry up! They might come back and-
Shit, these are Christmas presents? Let's not tell Daniel, or he'd freak. Sharp objects. Bit like Claire. Yeah, no. No way I'm searching Claire's underwear.
Sean! I saw Grandma go into the room yesterday. It looked like...
Who knew this sweet little muffin would turn into such a brat? Still super cute, though.
It looked like she left something there. But then she locked the door.
Karen hated collecting trinkets. She used to say they were just useless dust traps. Did you see where she put the key?
I think she put something in her pocket.
Yeah. Love the outfits, guys. Man, they look so different. So young. Yeah, of course. Locked drawer. Maybe the key to Karen's room is inside. Daniel, you really think you could open this door without doing too much damage?
Yes, I know I can't.